Hey Zavi, what do you want to say about your slime? Let's see your slime. Can you show it to everybody?
Look, this is my slime.
Show the big one. Can you mix it for us and show us?
Look.
How does it feel? Oh, wow.
It feels so good. And
how did we make it?
We first made the baking soda water. Then we
got glue. So
we use
1 teaspoon of baking soda into 1 cup of water. We mix it up. After it dissolves, we use 20 tablespoons of normal gum. We've used Fevi gum. Okay? It's non-toxic, as you can see. It's child safe. And then we mixed it up and added 1 teaspoon of lens solution while kneading it like dough, and we kept kneading it, and it came to this consistency. Then we added glitter powder. So Zavi is mixed pink and purple, and then we added these sparkles to it. These are the sparkles we've added, and that's what it has become. Can you show the audience how the slime is?
It's like this. It's so good.
Is it sticky? Does it come off your hand or does it stay on your hand?
It comes off your hand.
Is it easily coming off the hand?
Yep, it is. You just have to roll your hand in a ball.
That's
like
good.
This.
There's some on your arm there. Zavi really got her hands dirty this time. Now we will make another color for Zai. Okay, we've got to make sure, Zavi, but that we keep this close always. Okay, it dries up very fast. Okay?
I'm going to close it now.
Alright.
And that's how you make slime. You could try this at your home also.